Hi everyone, this is Blitz from MaddnessScene. Thank you for watching. We are playing WarGroove. We're gonna do Act 3, Side Mission 1. Puppy in the middle. Caesar once again encounters those pesky outlaws. Defeat the invading outlaws and protect the villagers. Okay, this is a protect mission. Looks like all we gotta do is just kind of turtle here. I'm assuming they're gonna have a lot more units than that coming our way. Villagers don't really do anything. They can't even capture. Nope. They just need to sit right there. Let's make some cheap units. Take over these villages. Thank you. get some cheap, fast units so I can go get some first strikes on critical enemy units. Plus save up for if I really need some really good units. Airball, wow. Not pulling any punches with their insults here. Oh shoot, I just remembered. Okay. Thank you. I was thinking about that too. I'm like, oh, I better not put him in attack range, and then I went and did exactly that. Wow, they just suddenly loaded up a bunch of units right there. Let's go ahead and move this in position then. See what I can do here. cover all the fronts. I think I did. Yep. Only halfway there. Thank you. lining up a critical hit. And I'm back. My turn. Alright. they've deployed all their units yet. This is just a heck of a long battle. Get something to deal with that giant. Thank you. Okay. Please tell me that's the final wave. Alright, good. Thank you. not that I really care about score. When I was younger, when I played games, I always tried to get the maximum score on all the levels and everything. At this point, especially since I'm doing a YouTube series, I kind of just want to get through the game. And I'm still enjoying it, don't get me wrong, it's just that I'm not going to fret over whether it gives me a C or an S ranking. A win's a win. Actually get a ballista. I think that's what they call them, harpy. Let's see. Yep. Yeah, I see I can't do anything with those harpies with the ground units, so. The archer can, but that's about it. time. Why are you gonna be like that? No, you don't. I don't think so. You're not dragging out this video any longer than you already have. Clear out everything over here. Alright, so the only thing that's left are the RPs and that giant, right? Is this two enemy units? Yeah. Alright. I'm not gonna waste my time moving all the units then. Man, that was a long one. See, I never felt threatened. I got an S rank, look at that. I never felt threatened in that battle. It was just a protracted, poorly coordinated and executed siege by the enemy. Well, that's the longest video yet. Somehow I think there's gonna be longer ones, though. But this game's still fun, so that'll do it for this episode. If you stuck through it, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying these videos, and hope to see you in another episode. I'm Blitz from MaddnessScene.